Welcome back to Phoenix Point with new videos Monday through Friday. Okay, so a couple of things I need to do. Go through all my research here. Laser weapons. Neurotoxin weapons. Nanotechnology, that'll be useful. Sky defense ops. I like that. Okay, so the next thing I wanted to do, I unloaded everybody, so I wanted to head down here and do battle with this dickhead. First, I wanted to heal a little bit. Now, let's do it. Okay, so the ticks are longer range, so I want to hit them first, then disengage. Okay, now we gotta get out of here because we're in range of this damn thing, just in case these get to fire again. Alright, perfect. Not bad. Not bad at all. Alright, those guys made it there. Nice. Incinerator missile. Laser gun. Fire suppression. Oh, I like that. Okay. Too bad I can't afford, like, any of it. Prometheus anti-air missile, 40 incendiary damage, hit points, range of 1200, oh, I like that. Let's skip reinforced bulkheads. Damn, dude, that's cool. They're expensive in tech, but that's alright. That range. Provides 20 additional armor. I like that, too. So, load you up. I also need to get everyone ready. Let's stick you on the Helioses. Just going to drop people off. No more ticks, buddy. Thank you. fire suppression system could have really helped right there. But that's okay. Alright, and you guys still need equipped. Let's rename you Medic. Alright. Assault rifle. Let's give you longer range too. Make you speedy so you can run around. Alright, I take it back. Rest of you are all set. All right, let's deploy.
Ready, willing, and able.
Did I give anyone?
Let's show them what we can do.
No, I thought maybe I gave someone priest armor so they could have more perception. Your perception isn't too bad.
Target located.
Ready.
You gonna be close enough to war cry? Of course, these two could still shoot.
Moving in quick. I've got this.
So what? I destroyed the shield, but not the arm? Oh, of you. Okay, you got the... I actually meant to quick aim, not shoot there.
I'm on Overwatch. Still alive.
Right in the middle. You can draw some fire.
Receiving.
Hopefully bait them in, and then bash some skulls, jump down from the roof. Ah, fuck off. Goddamn grenade.
Come get some.
Ready?
How many will points do you have? 11. Technically take you as is. Oh crap.
Ready.
Could have just killed him. Still gonna live too. Alright, no armor on you, so I could at least, if I can get close enough.
Keep going.
Do I risk it? Oh, wait. Yeah, you're the one that would return fire. So I can risk it. No problem.
Escalating aggression.
Oh shit. Okay, we got a siren we're dealing with. Sounded like a poison spit.
I'm on the move. Nothing's getting past me.
I've got to be quick.
Dashing ahead.
Points to work with. I do have someone up here.
Sprinting to position.
Forgot about you. Aha! I had a feeling she was right there. Poisoning that thing? Oh, you know what? It might be a Myrmidon.
No rest for the wicked.
Will return fire. I'm gonna risk it. Shit. Alright, fine.
Channel open.
She has psychic scream. Will she use it though? This takes 2 action points, so if I stay out of her way. She can't mind control at least.
No time to waste.
Aiming.
Screw it, let's go for it. Hey, not bad. Thank you. think there's anything else, but... if we can take out the screaming head! Oh, no.
Let's resolve this.
He's putting in overtime on that thing.
Five. I'm on my way.
Hostile spotted.
Comms online.
Oh, I can't get within melee. What's left?
Repositioning, prioritizing speed. Let's do this.
I can do this.
Guys are gonna be the scouts now, I guess.
Sprinting to position.
Relocating.
Sprinting. Targets in sight.
Oh, there you are.
On my way. I'm on the move.
Moving.
Shit.
Let's go.
Oh, he's got venom. Okay, so, oh man, he explodes big. He should be the last one though, right?
Got you.
is it? 40. At least I got the nanotech. Okay, not a bad little haul. We got a Pandora nest. Oh boy. Okay. Well, I should probably take out this lair then soon. Oof. I also need to heal up. And try and take out this piece of shit. Okay, yeah, we got a lot to do. But I'm gonna end this video here. I hope you enjoyed it. I'll see you next time.